It's about to get a little easier for some New Yorkers to get around the city. On Thursday, the New York City Council voted to legalize e-bikes and e-scooters throughout the five boroughs. Transportation experts say it couldn't come at a better time. E-bikes will give people concerned about the spread of COVID-19 on public transportation another option for getting around. The bill also calls for the development of a shared e-scooter pilot program similar to City Bike.